Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Sonic Frontiers Birthday Bash. I'm gonna finish up the action chain challenges and hopefully get the spin dash and get some cocoa. So yeah. Wait, what the hell did I do? Okay, wait. Trying to get to his head. So I can do the super epic battle, that attack, yeah. Whoops, I did that one already. Skip that guy, because he might be helpful for the action change challenge. Are you kidding me? No. Where is it? Ah, it's in front of this. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. Now restart. Dun dun. Oh, enemies. Time to get cooking. Okay, it's hard to get cooking on those guys. Okay, we got it there. Okay, easy. Oh. Nice. That one was fun. Okay, where is she next? Oh, that one's closer. Shoot! Okay. Woohoo! Okay. Nice. Okay, where's she next? Ready to get that spin dash, bro. Oh, up here? Yeah. Okay, never mind. That enemy gives like no points. Oh hey, I was here earlier. Oh, I mean, yeah, if I can beat it. shoot. Not my intended route, but... Yep, easy. Beating bosses just makes you, like, clear it really quickly. There's a Coco nearby. Okay, where is the Coco? Well, wherever it is, it has to do with that thing in the sky, probably. Yep, pretty sure this is the Coco area. Oh yeah, I should probably go to the Elder Coco. Wow. I have a lot of boosts. Okay, where's she next? I love the music for these. That's my favorite part, honestly. Okay, this thing killed my run. Whatever it was. Oh, yeah, yeah. Beat him. Mm-hmm. Boom. Okay. Right. What's that? Okay, well, there's a music note on the way. I might as well go for that, too. Probably up here. Yeah. Oh, it's giving me Macronus stuff. Oh, I might as well go for that Coco too. Here I come, Coco. Man, yeah. He's probably up there, if I had to guess. Ah, shit. Shoot. No. Damn. Ow. My least favorite part, falling so slowly. But it doesn't even remember me getting the meat. Oh, wait, no, it does. Oh yeah, this is definitely new. Do not remember this in the slightest. And that's kind of cool, actually. Oh, I like this. Little platforming gauntlet of fun. I can't believe people did this without the birthday decorations. Like, what kind of person are you to not have fun? I love all the colors. Oh wow. Easy. These are some of the easiest Coco so far, honestly. Okay, where's the next thing? Here. Okay, this way. There it is right there. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm gonna put this mic a little bit louder. Maybe like 3.5. That'll do. Yeah. Okay. Back on good mic volume. Just had to put it a bit quieter because it was like vacuuming stuff earlier, so. And like someone's doing our lawn, so. Yeah. Well, this is definitely a thing. That's new. Okay, this is really fun. Woohoo! That's it? Okay. Pretty much just getting those on the way to other stuff. Okay, what do we got next? This thing. It's this way, right? Yeah. Eh, screw it. I'm just gonna wing it here. By wing it, I mean beat Caterpillar. Actually, what was I thinking? He's the boss that takes me a while to beat. Yeah, no. We're not gonna play Caterpillar. Nah, that's saying it still. That's okay, this one will take a bit of practice. Shit, this one's hard. I'm not gonna go the path they tell me. I gotta go in a different direction here. Ah, damn. You know, there's a lot of precision platforming here. I'd rather not throw that into a combo challenge, personally. Damn, this ain't it. Okay, okay, I gotta keep finding more paths here. Oh, here we go. Yep, it's that easy. Just beat some enemies. Okay, what do we got now? Bro, it started raining right after that. Okay. Next one's that right there, so. Yep, we're on our way. No, not this shit again. Okay, well, it got me to S rank anyway. Okay, we're gonna get that music note next. Sure, there's a Coco nearby as well. All dead. In one hit. Okay. Yep, that's definitely something new. Okay. Okay, okay. I can cheese my way back up there without doing any of that stuff. Just you wait. Okay, fine. You know, this kind of sucks, actually. Ah, hate this stupid-ass music loop thing. Like, can't you just play the song where I was at before I died? Instead of restarting all over it? Like, I'll never get to hear the full thing for this birthday medley. It's just a little annoying, you know? Like, I want to hear the full thing without having to go to YouTube for it. Wait, what the heck was that? No, it's supposed to bring me to the Sonic Balloon. Oh, so that wasn't the new stuff? Maybe, oh, it's this thing. Okay, I didn't even need to go that way. Oh, wow, this is cool. At least this song is good. It's one of my favorite CD songs, so. That's it. Okay. Next thing we got here. Oh, weird. In Sonic 1, he could just turn sideways and then go that way. But he didn't. Because he's lame. Nope. Yeah, sure. If I did Master Ninja, that'll give me more points. Not doing any of this crap. Okay, not as much points as I thought, but... Shit. No. Okay, if I beat him faster, I probably would have gotten the points. Oh, this guy's easy to beat. Shit. Oh my god, why is this so hard? For no reason. What the hell? Okay. I'm angry right now. First of all, that's a complete waste of my time. Second, I need to fight Master Ninja. Damn, that gave me like no swag points. No. Bro, you can't just end me off like that. Damn, this sucks. What if I just went this way? I feel like that's the true secret they don't want me to know about. If I beat them, I might get the points I need. Yep. I knew it. That's the secret they didn't want me to tell me. Boom. And as simple as crossing a bridge. Yeah. Yay. I love the spin dash. So fun. Okay, well, I got the spin dash, so. Mission accomplished there. Yeah, that was sick. That is really fun, not gonna lie. Okay, this Coco is this way. Wait, I could just... Oh, wait, never mind. That's not the Coco. That's something else. Oh, here. She's this way. I know it. Okay, no. That's not the Coco. I'm sad now. He's probably the one that's up there. Do not remind me of the fans again after that one tower, bro. Oh, wow. Cool. Oh yeah, I can use the spin dash in the regular levels too, huh? We'll have to go back to cyberspace sometime to mess around with it. Oh yeah, I forgot they got Sonic R music in this. Bro, I can knock into them with it? That's so cool. Well, yeah, that makes sense, actually. But... never attacked an enemy with a spin dash, because there is, like, no enemies in the... DLC. Only bosses. So, unfortunately, my combat abilities are underutilized. I wish they just had regular enemies around the map. It's funny hearing this music as I beat the crap out of these guys. Pretty fitting if you ask me. Need is you! Oh, I'm a trapper! Oh, they even got Sonic Adventure 2 in here. Okay, where are we going next? Oh, there's a Coker that way. Here I come, Coco. Oh, I got this song. I got City Escape. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Can't stick around, gotta keep moving on. Guess one flies ahead, only one way to find out. Moving ahead. No time for guessing, follow my plan instead. Trusting in what you can see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. Get through, follow me. Set me free, catch me and we will escape from the city. Nice. Anger is lurking around every turn.
You stray from
live and learn. Oh, okay. We'll make it through. No time for guessing, all of my planets in! It sounds kind of like Super Monkey Ball music, honestly. Are you kidding me? That's like impossible to get right now because I screwed myself over. Well, I'll get it later. It's fine. What is this song from? I don't think this is Sonic music. I'm fine with that though, because it's nice. Although, it could be Sonic Riders or some shit. I don't know, I didn't play Riders. Okay, it's probably in here. This is weird music. Not that I'm complaining though, it is good. Oh. Feels good rocking out to this song. Is there any music notes left? No. Okay, we just got Coco's then. Wait, new Coco. That way. Why won't it let me go up there? Oh, there we go. Oh, damn. Yep, down there. I'm well adjusted to this map quite a bit now that I had to look for all those characters during the DLC, so. What's this song? I like it, though. Wow. Nice vibes. Shoot. Okay, that's fine. I can solve this. By doing this, of course. That's right, we're gonna cheat. Bruh, the one wolf with a sliver of 1 HP. Just was like, you know what? No. I'm gonna beat you up. And then he died. The hell? Oh, the mini boss theme. Hard boiled heavies. Oh. Crap. That's one of the most badass boss songs, not gonna lie. That's it. Cool boss, though. You know what? The song kind of reminds me of... It gives me Courage the Cowardly Dog vibes for some reason. Except for, you know, the funky beats part. Where it's like... I don't know. I mean, then again, I've been watching that show recently, so... Anything would have reminded me of Courage the Cowardly Dog. Shoot, I'm like way far from where I was going. Kurnuichi, bring it on, you are about to perish. I was mashing X, I don't know. Do I have to hold X? I just went here, like, 2 seconds ago. Damn it. And I just went there 2 seconds. Oh, yeah, that's definitely the Coco Challenge. I don't remember what this is from, but it's a good song. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put the music, like, a slightly louder. Maybe, like, 2.5 or something. There. Test! Oh shit, no, wait. No, I made it so far in the music medley, too. I'm disappointed now. Bro, how long is this medley? You know what? No, I'm not playing this song anymore. I'm at it now. I was enjoying it. And then I was like, you know what? No.
What I wouldn't give for a chili dog and a nap right about now.
Right? You know what? This kind of sucks. You know, it's weird. I don't remember that bridge during the DLC. Was that always there? I don't think so. Ah, damn it, another one of these things. No, the chord it has is really similar to the one that the end has with Supreme. Okay, it literally doesn't matter. I could just jump up there with ease. Or just do this. Bro, are you kidding me? Okay. Is he making me slower?
stage. Your dad's a mess, but you turned out all right.
Bruh. That's hilarious. Okay. Yep. That's definitely where I need to go. It looks pretty crazy, I gotta say. Oh. Well, how is that fair? I don't even care about doing any of the stuff the game wants me to do right now. I just want to get into that damn loop. Which, I mean, I guess I could just do that right here. Hi-ya! How am I supposed to react quickly enough to get to the damn light speed dash or whatever? What? The game locked me into doing that. It wouldn't let me turn. He was just destined to die that time. Yeah, that wall right there, that screwed me over. What? What is this? Am I supposed to use the light speed dash? Okay, wait, I have a better idea. A very smart idea. There. The hell's this? Okay, wait, maybe that's not what I'm meant to do? I don't know. Maybe it's this. Oh yeah, it's definitely that. Okay, this is kinda cool. Is that all they want me to do though? Like, okay. Is that it? Wow. Wait, I wanna live! I wanna live! Okay. Coco. No more new Coco. But, we still have some guardians to defeat. Several guardians, actually. Eh, sure. Where is it? Is it this one? No, that's the one I just did. 2 seconds ago. Oh. Okay. Nice. Okay, where's that damn boss? Oh, only one of them? Usually they're in packs. Win. Oh, caterpillar. No. Wait. Shit. Well, how am I supposed to know which ones I had left? Bro, that sucks. Am I gonna have to fight all these guys again? You know what? No. I don't care. It's fine. I'm just gonna go to Ares Island again. I know it's safe there. Hold up. Sorry, everyone. Actually, never mind. I was trying to look something up, but I couldn't find it. Anyway. Bro, they're doing this shit here too? No. You can't do this. Well, if I gotta be struck on any island, it'd be Ares Island. Yeah, there is a lot to unpack here. Although, there isn't that many bosses, to be honest, so I think I might go for that. Hold up. Damn, he's so strong. Made also because I'm on normal mode, but... Bruh. Okay, I made it up. There we go. What does the star mean? Honestly, I kind of noticed it before, but I haven't really been thinking about it. What? Maybe the star means I beat it already? Yes! Okay. It's not over yet, guys. Okay, I'm going back to Arenos. Okay, so blue star means I already defeated it. Yeah, I figured they probably had something like that. I genuinely was not sure. Okay, but that still means I have to go up to every boss and check if it has a blue star next to it or not. Well, not every boss, because I kind of know at least which ones I for sure defeated. And then there was, like, all the ones on this corner of the map that I didn't beat. So, yeah. It's weird not seeing the giant tower there. I probably beat this one. Oh no. Okay, easy. Boom. Oh, damn it, another one of these guys. Well, we'll see if I beat it or not. Oh yeah, I beat this one. I mean, what happens if I just leave it? Yeah. That was pretty fun. Nope. I beat this one. Nope. This is kind of trippy, not gonna lie. Oh, I can't go into those in 3D. Well, I probably already did this anyway. Where's the boss I was looking for? I don't think I fought this one. Dead. Nope, not yet. See, originally I thought that meant, you know, the bosses I defeated, but then they respawned, so I was like, oh. Nope, didn't fight that one either. Easy, though. Nice. Oh, and incidentally, I already did Chaos's by accident, probably. Well, you know what, screw it. Let's go to Chaos Island. Actually, no. Ares Island is still the bomb. Oh, thank God. Where the hell am I? Oh wait, I already beat this guy, but it didn't have the blue thing before. Well, whatever. These guys are so annoying. But if I don't wanna feel like doing a side loop, man, like, come on. I have like no ring. There, at least that's something. Well, there's no way for me to tell right now because damn it. That was fun. There's another guy I just ran into that I already fought. Yeah, I think so. Oh my god, why? Why is the side loop not working? It's because of the stupid floor, isn't it? Most annoying shit ever, man. Okay. Oh yeah, this is where I need to go anyway. Thank you. Oh, there's a spider there. Holy crap. Wait, what if I just skip those? Oh yeah, I fought this guy plenty of times. Well, at least I know that I beat him already. Oh, there's a thing here. I'm sad. I can't keep this song going the whole time. I want to hear the end of it. It's just a personal challenge of mine. I'm sorry. Honestly, I probably already fought this guy, but yeah. I wonder who I got left then. Okay, I didn't fight this guy. Not a waste of time. Boom. Shit. No. Okay. Well, I gotta go this way, so. Damn, I don't think it's as easy to cheese this as it was everything else. That was pretty cool. So how do I get over there? Guess I'll find a way. Oh hey, this is where I was earlier, actually. No. This is like a cruel joke. Get Sonic out of here. Oh god. Oh, there's a rail thing over there. Oh, wow. Probably would make some more sense to go on that rail, but eh, whatever. Holy shit, that was sick. Okay, is that the boss? What is that? Oh, it's another sumo. Damn it. No. I know better. Okay, well, I need to be here anyway because I want to get that cocoa. I don't think this is for the cocoa. Oh. Okay, no, apparently, I mean, never mind, I think it is. Weird how I couldn't find this earlier, but. Okay, oh crap. Oh man. I'm gonna take that risk. Risk taken and succeeded. Okay, yeah, beat all the bosses, okay. Now I just gotta get new Coco and emblems for the rest of my life. Or token. Wow, that guy didn't even feel like giving me nothing. Okay, what kind of... Which of these tokens is nearby? I probably should be going after them more. It's kind of annoying to find, you know? I already got this one. And now I'm stuck down here. Where are all these damn tokens? Oh, I don't think I've done this one. Oh. Okay. I got one. Well, I'm too far this way to care about the ones by me. Unless I go for this one. Which, I mean, I guess I could. Damn it, where is it? Screw it. Getting that Coco.
just all you need from the island to succeed.
Will do. Okay, where is this stupid Coco?
Seek the one you call.
Okay, you said this before.
To enhance your speed and vitality, seek the one
you
call Hermit Coco to exchange one for the other, or make an offer to us to raise your strength and resilience. Use your companions to better navigate the island. Enter the purple portals to find the keys and resources you need.
Okay.
All will aid you in your journey.
Okay. This is a little more difficult than I bargained for, but it's fine. Yeah. No, this. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go for that music now. Where the hell is it? I just gotta be careful not to die while trying to get it. Okay, I don't want to be here right now, but it's fine. Okay, so where's this thing? Okay, what do we got here? I was terrified. Okay, now how do I get up here again? Oh yeah, don't I have to go, like, inside of something? I don't know. Shit. I don't want to, like, reset the music loop, so I'm gonna have to do something to get that. How do I get there? Man, I'm mad. Okay. I gotta get that cocoa somehow. Let me view the damn map. Okay, it's nearby. How do I get on that? Shoot. I'm back where I started. Okay, I have an idea. I'm gonna go over here. I don't know, it's been a while since I've touched this thing. Oh, okay, I'm close. Here we are. Now I just gotta be very careful not to die. Doing so would result in catastrophic results because I want this music to keep playing. Oh, it's on top of there. Wait, no. Shit, are you kidding me? Well, I'm not just gonna... No, because if I do what the game wants me to, and, like, use fast travel, I'm gonna be like... The music might change, and I don't want it to stop. I'm sorry, guys. The music must go on. Also, this little platforming section is fun anyway. I don't care. Okay, shortcut to back here, right? Okay, we're back where we need it to be. We got the monkey ball sounding music over here. Oh, shortcut. Well, Lomo shortcut. Bro, there's no reason he shouldn't be able to spin up there. Wait, where am I? Okay, it's here, right? Okay. Okay. Yeah. That was kind of tricky. Well, nah, I'm gonna finish it the normal way. Just to ensure my survival, you know? Okay, where's... Okay, so there's one more new Coco, and it's this way. But, first I'll get some tokens. Oh god. Thought I was about to die there. Okay, that probably was not it. A damn token. Oh, it must be up there. Okay. Shoot, that wasn't what I wanted. Well, I'm already up here, so I don't want to go down there right now. That's pretty cool. Okay. Where am I right now? Yeah. I mean, that works. Bruh, it's right there. Coco is nearby. We will find it. It's on top of one of these. Okay, I am near it. Okay, now I just have to find where the heck you got the Coco. Oh, we got more Sonic R music here. Oh god, I thought that was a death pit. I was so scared. I ask myself, what am I doing here? I think of all the reasons, and it's still not clear. I ask my sister to go. So take me away from so take me back in time to another world where you bought me mine. We don't have to worry when you're wait, I'm back over here again. This is like the last place I want to be. Not sure if I did this one though. Bro, I'm back out here again. Yeah, I could cave in and use Bash Shuffle, but you know what? No, I don't want to. I have an idea. If I do that this way, no. Well, there's a fast travel rail here, so let's go. Oh no, not Sonic 4! Oh wait, no, this is Colors. What am I saying? I'm silly. I don't even know my Sonic games anymore. Okay, we are near the unidentified Coco again. I mean, I could also cave in and use a guide, but I've made it this far, finding most of the cocoa without a guide, so... I don't really want to. Wait, what if it's on top of the gun? Must be really high up.
I should see how Knuckles is coming along.
Oh, that was sick. I like that. Where am I? Yeah, something tells me this is not where I want to be. But, you know, I decided to go this way, so I'm just gonna carry on. I wanted to go check for clues after all. Seems I've hit a dead end. Okay, I might want to look it up. Sad to say, but... You know what? It's fine. Sometimes I need help. Okay. Hold up. Okay, I am back for right now. Let's figure it out. Okay, so this guy's going on a balloon thing here. Where the hell is this Coco? I don't even know where he's trying to go right now. That wasn't the Coco, right? Yeah. What is he even doing, man? Wait, are you kidding me? So it's just randomly in the middle of the damn mountain? There's not even a special, like, thing in the air like every other Coco in the game? Okay, well, that's slightly disappointing. He was just hiding right there. Oh, this is near the area where that Coco is. Okay, wait, I have to check this again. No. Where is the Coco? No, I'm definitely near this area. Okay, he goes that way. Oh. It's in that random corner. Okay, well, now I gotta get back up there. Oh, wow, they even got this song. Bro, I really don't want to do this again. Like, get me out of here. Okay, I guess if that's the only way, I will do it, but... I'm nowhere near the Coco again. I'm in this stupid area that fills me with terror, actually. It sounds like that one song from Sonic Colors. I swear, I can find a way to get up there. No. I'm so close to being in the air. Ah. Okay. Here we are. Here we go. I'm near it now. And I could cheat to get it now. But I know exactly where it is. Okay, no. It's here. I can't believe I couldn't find that guy. He was hidden in this stupid little area. Wait, there's more new Coco to get? Where? Oh. Okay. Shit, he's on the outer edge of the island too. What is this? What is that? I don't even know what that is. Okay, I'm quite spooked right now. But I'm gonna figure out how to get that cocoa, so... No time for doom and gloom. I have to find the cocoa. Screw fast travel. I could get there on foot. Using the old-fashioned spin dash. Oh, I listened to the whole birthday thing. Okay, never mind. That's it. I got my wish. Now I don't have to worry about it anymore. That's the whole medley, guys. Play it for everyone in-game. Nobody wanted this, but hey. It was a mission. I set out. Bro, why is there no waste of fast travel over here? Are you kidding me? There's no way to get over there easily. Okay, well, now that I don't need to play it, I'm just gonna... play some random music, I don't know. Oh, it's over there. Couldn't see it because of the poppin'. Oh, I see how to get there now. Actually, wait, no, this isn't... Is that a separate one? No. Okay, here we go. Okay, getting closer, kind of. Maybe the fast travel rails will get me closer. I definitely will. But first, I have to kill that guy. Okay, yeah, this is definitely gonna get me over there. Ironically, getting to big area would have gotten me there faster, but I didn't remember how travel there worked exactly. So, that's on me. Oh. Okay. What the hell? Okay. No, the Coco is around here, but where? See in there? Hmm. Okay, that's kind of suspicious. I'm gonna check it out. Oh god, no. Oh. Wait, mushroom, wait, what? Weird. I don't remember there being any other new, other Sonic game songs. I'm pretty sure I got all the music anyway. Oh well. Gotta find that Coco, so... Oh, maybe if I hit that switch, it'll open up the Coco, right? Oh. Yeah, that was easy as hell. Okay, I suppose I could go for the new Coco in Chaos Island now. What time is it? Actually, I think I'll end off the stream here. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs there, including a ton more Sonic content, lots of Mario, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So, I hope you have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.